as a cold front sweeps in,
you can expect showers in Spokane.
Spokane.
Up there, and it's hot in Topeka.